Hello everyone, welcome to WebSensePro. I am your host Bilal Nasir with a new video. And in this video, I'm going to share some tips and tricks to attract more customers to your store and increase spending and average order value to your store. So how you can do that? That's the biggest question. In e-commerce business, it's really important to have some kind of promotional discount feature because it's a no-brainer that it increases your number of orders and average order value. So in this video, I'm going to review an app which will help you achieve this. And the app which I'm going to be using is Multi-Scount Tire Discount. And it's a really cool app which will add additional functionality to your Shopify store to add multiple type of discounts. So that's one of the example where you can display it on your product page as well. So if customer adds two product to the cart, it will get 20% off. And if it adds three, it will get 30% off. Similarly, if it spent 50 euro, it will get 20% off. So you can add this type of discount feature on your store using this app. And it's really important if you want to increase number of orders and increase average order value to your store. So without further ado, let's install this app on my development store where I'm going to show you guys how you can install that and how you can add this cool functionality on your Shopify store, which is not available in Shopify natively. So if you want to add this type of discount, you won't be able to add without an app. And this is one of the suggested and recommended app. You can see the pricing here. You can test this on your development store for free. And if you feel comfortable to move on to the paid tier, you can do that. It's just 8.99 a month, which is really nothing if you want to increase the number of orders and increase of average order value. Okay, so let's install this app. I'm going to click on install button here. Okay, that's the screen which you will see after you click install app button. It's asking your permission to share some personal data and store data in order to make it functional. Okay, now click install. Okay, that's the dashboard of the app where we'll be creating multiple type of discounts. So first we will start with create product volume discount tiers. So click on that. And that's the screen where you can set up the discount. So guys, here we have option to select the discount mode. If you want to add the discount based on the coupon code, you can select this option. But what we want here is add this discount automatically. So I'm going to select automatic discount. I'm going to give it a title of discount dash one. That's my first discount. You can select specific products if you want to. So we have this option to select specific products. We can select three products we want to implement this discount feature. We can also select specific collection from this option. So for now, I need that on all products. So I'm going to select. So this toggle is for apply that to only one product. If we toggle that on, it will be applied to only one product only. And this option is for the cheapest one, but we don't need that feature. So I'm going to toggle that off. Customer eligibility. So if you want to select a specific customer with this tags, we can mention the tags here by selecting this option. So it will match those tags and implement this discount only on those customers. But I want this for new customers. So I'm going to select all customers. Check product singularly. So here it will check for the single product quantity to check if it is greater than or equal to the tire number. We don't need that feature for now. So I'm going to add two tires here. If someone buy two items and add two products to the cart, it will get 20% discount. And another tire I'm going to add by clicking on add tire here. And here we are going to offer 40% discount if someone adds four product to the cart. Add the percentage here. We can also add fixed discount type, but in this case, I'm going to select percentage as I'm offering 40%. Cool. Now we can combine this discount code with other discount if we have other order discounts, if we have other product discounts and shipping discounts. But if you do not check any of these discounts, meaning if someone has this discount on those products, they are not going to see any other discount which you have on your discounts object here. We can also add start date and start time, and we can also set end date. I don't need that feature for now, so I'm going to hit save and see if it works. Okay, our discount code has been implemented, which will automatically add 20% discount if someone add two products to the cart, and add 40% discount if add four products to the cart. So I'm going to go to my online store and add some products. So let's add this one two times and see if it works. Click on checkout. And you can see that it automatically added buy two get 20% discount to this checkout. Let's see if it's showing up on the cart. There it is. Cool. But it's not correctly showing up on the product page. So it's not obvious for the user to see if they'll be getting any discount. For this, we'll add a widget from this app, which will inform my user when they land on the product page that they'll be getting discount, right? So let's go to the backend of store, click on online store, click on customize of your theme. And here we will go to the product page template, select products, click on default product. And now we will add our app widget below the pricing. So if someone lands on the product page, they'll see that they'll be getting discount, volume based discount, right? So that's our app block. After adding, click on add block and then select apps and then select multi-discount table. Perfect. Now let's drag and drop it below the pricing. Okay, it's showing up below the pricing. Now we'll click on it and add the title of our discount, which is discount-1. And here we go. Now you see that it's showing up buy two get 20% discount and buy two get 40% discount is showing up on this product page. It should show on all of the product pages. So let's go to the products and see some of the products if it's showing up. Okay, we have this buy two get 20% discount and buy two get 40% discount. We also have customization option here. So if we want to change the table background color, if we want to highlight it. And let's make. Some more customization to make it look good. Looks much better. Message under table, limited time discount. That's better. Perfect, it's safe. To make this app block a little more attractive, you can click on this show discount values. Which will add this additional look to this app lock, which is looking a little more attractive. Cool, right? So let's explore the other discount types which we have from this app. So let's get back to the app. And we also have the option to add an order goal, create order goal discount tiers. So if someone adds, if someone spent like $100 or $20, they can get 20% off, or they can get like whatever percentage you want to suggest. Again, you can use this with multiple other discounts, order discount, product discounts. And if you uncheck it, you won't be used it with any other discount. You can limit the number of times this can be used in total. So if you want to limit it just to use for once, you can add this limit here. Limit to one user per customer if you want to limit it for per customer, so customer will be able to use it only for once. So that's it for the order goal discount. Again, we have option to discount code if you want to have the feature of discount code. If you want to add marketing promotions or run ads with the discount code, you can select this. If you want automatic discount, so if someone add in $20 to the cart, it will automatically add this discount. So it's pretty basic, I guess. Similar to the tire discount, which we added already. The other type of option which we have is a gift with purchase. So it's like buy one, get offer. So if someone buys a specific product, it will get another product from your store completely for free. So we can select the gift product here. So let's suppose we want to give one t-shirt for free if someone buys the product. So we have selected this product and click on add. We can select a specific variant as well. Now this free gift will be given to anyone who adds any product to the cart. We can add it to a specific product. So currently it's set to all products. If we select here specific products, we'll be able to choose the product. So if someone buys this top, they'll be getting this product for free, which we have set below. So here we have the gift which will be given for free if someone buys this product. We can select three products for the specific products, or we can select three collections. Whatever offer suits you well, you can go from there. Okay, that's it guys. That's it for the video. Let me know in the comment below if you want me to review any other app, and let me know what more you would like to learn. And until next video, have a great day.